Meet Debbie, lover of animals big and small, and pet shop owner extraordinaire. Debbie has one major problem. Her website stinks. Debbie was looking to build a website for her shop, so she sought the help of someone she could trust, her nephew Stevie, an avid blogger and tweeter. Stevie said, "Anything for my favorite aunt." Only, Stevie was in way over his head and left Debbie stuck with a website that could send shivers down your spine. Now, instead of talking to customers or restocking the shelves, Debbie's on the phone with Carl, a custom web developer who says he'd love to fix her site for $3,000, and he'll need 6 to 8 weeks to finish. Debbie can't believe it. There's no way she can wait that long, let alone afford his custom price with a business to run and a family to provide for on her own. Debbie is lost. She knows she needs a website to grow her business, but she can't wrap her brain around all these questions. How much should my website cost? What does my website need? Can I make my own? Where do I start? Debbie's on the brink of a total meltdown. Luckily, her friend Liz tells her about the DIY WordPress Creator, an online training program with step-by-step video instructions on how to build and maintain her own website, starting from scratch. Why bother? I run a pet store. I could never create my own website. Liz tells her how the DIY WordPress Creator is for anyone. Pet shop owner, tattoo artist, plumber, construction worker, it doesn't matter. No web experience is required. I don't have the time for that, do I? Liz says that as long as she has internet access, she has a classroom, Debbie can learn how to build her own website anytime and anywhere. That's doable, Debbie admits, but what if I get stuck? If she has any questions, the DIY WordPress Creator offers free live coaching calls with an expert. Phew! Debbie feels like $1 million. With the help of the DIY WordPress Creator, Debbie gets started right away. She builds her website as she sips her coffee, after she puts the kids to bed, and while she eats a sandwich on her lunch break. In no time, Debbie built a functioning, affordable, and good-looking website that she can manage on her own. Sorry, Stevie and Carl. Best of all, Debbie can now get back to business with the peace of mind that in her busy, chaotic world, at least she has an awesome website that she can be proud of.